It's a video.
Oh, wow.
There's quite a lot of things happened recently. First of all, we traveled to LA, which this was like the first longest time that I've spent in LA. We've spent more than a week there. And the main reason was, of course, to go to the NAMM show, which is this biggest like musical instrument exhibition convention place. And of course, we spent a lot of time just checking out the city and went to the beach, to Santa Monica, Venice, just to kind of get to know the city a bit more and explore and adventure around.
What did you have so far?
We've got lavender leaves.
Alright.
It's not an Hellstorm tour! You're not gonna film me pooing!
We flew to Orlando, spent a couple days at Disney, and just kind of got ready for the 70,000 tons of metal cruise. This was my first time with 70,000 tons of metal, and I hope it's not the last. It was incredible, like just to kind of be always in the ocean, like just kind of see the sunsets and just always be surrounded by water. Especially for me, that was like really, really cool. And our pool deck show was so cool. Like we just chucked the duck in to the crowd, hoping it would just drift off into the open sea, but it sadly didn't happen. Stopped by this island, Grand Turks and Caicos Islands, and just spent the whole day on the beach and just drinking margaritas. After the 70,000 tons, now we're staying in this hotel for 2 days in Fort Lauderdale, and now we are flying today actually to London, England, where we start our Pirate Fest UK. So that's starting tomorrow, so that's going to be very exciting.